How you had it set up. You can dump it there, Chris. They got little trucks that can move it from there up to the ramp. Yeah, I just couldn't remember. Something to keep an eye on. Because that's the battery for that mic.
It's going to be interesting to see if Deanne can unload his after that last dump I just put in there. Okay, Deanne, you're good. Dan L's got a root ball in the back of his truck. It'll be interesting to see if it comes in that one.
day.
Right here. Yep. Just like he had it. That was just perfect. Bucket fits wider.
Out of there. You're
on
the fender.
Yeah.
Right in there. Man, I get it. It's just right around the corner.
On the length belt.
Okay, Dan.
Right, Dan, pull up a little bit more. And then that little dip right there. Right up in there. Yeah.
down in there.
Hang on, I gotta get over there to catch the truck.
That bothers me the most is when it's wet and sticks to the bucket. And then you're dumping these little bits of lead. Like, I swear my bucket's big. Unbolted. Like last time.
Yeah.
Trying to get the boulder out of the hole.
Oh, it'll happen. It'll happen.
I was just afraid to put it in his truck. I don't think it'd come out because it's bigger than that. Otherwise, I'd put it in his truck. Pull forward a little, can you, Dan?
One more on the back end and it'll be good.
A little bit more. There you go.
Actually, second, who might give me a couple minutes. I want to get a couple shots of his hoe over on that side, digging in here. And then in. What? Oh, hell.